We are all self-isolating lately, but it's ironic that it was when I made a lot more friends. So today, I would like you to meet some of my Pinay vlogger friends here in the Netherlands.